So today I have a summer favorites video. It keeps getting super cloudy and I keep going from normal skin to bright orange skin. I don't get it. What the heck? So I have some products that I'm loving right now for the summer, so let's get started. The first one you probably saw in my Snapchat. I was snapping a ton today. I was watching the Mayweather-McGregor press conference, and I was like snapping it, and this thing was in front of it. I was like, what do they think this is? Because it looks pretty weird. It looks like diaper cream or diaper powder. I was like, ew. Probably should have moved that before I like snapped a whole bunch, but this is the, it sounds so funny. Lady Anti-Monkey Butt. Anti-friction powder with calamine. So basically what I got this for, I don't take many pictures of my thighs, but my thighs definitely like rub together. Like there's no thigh gap, which I really don't care. But they rub together, so when I get sweaty, which is like all the time because it's hot here, I get like chafing, which is so painful. Oh my goodness. Like the bumps and stuff hurts so bad. So I looked this up on Amazon and I heard that it was really good. I had like a bunch of good reviews, so I gave it a try to see if it was actually good or not. And so far I'm really liking it. I've only tried it for like a week right now, maybe like 4 days. And it's basically supposed to not make it chafe. So I guess it is kind of like diaper rash powder, whatever that stuff is called. I don't know. This one does not have that talcum powder or talc, whatever that's called. I liked that. They had a male and a female one. This is like the female one. The male one has talcum powder, talc. I can't remember. But this one did not, so I got the lady one. It smells a tiny bit, but you don't smell it when it's on you. And it really has stopped the friction in between my legs, which I'm really glad. That sounds really weird. I really got this to try in Vegas because I'm going there very soon and it's gonna be crazy. We're gonna be walking all day long. I really wanted something that was gonna stop that, because once that happens, like, you're done for. Like, it just hurts until you let it go away after like a week. I'm really, really, really liking this and I hope it works. Number two are these glasses, which I probably should have cleaned. Why didn't I clean them good enough? These are my favorite, and I think you can see yourself in them right now. My favorite sunglasses ever. I don't know if you can still get these anymore, so I'm so scared of breaking them, but they match with like almost everything. They really give your face kind of a look, you know, like a thinner. They're the, oh no, my toothpaste fell out. It used to say Too Faced right here, like how it says Quay right here. Where would that have gone? Probably gone, lost at a bar. This used to say Too Faced, but that's okay. I really don't need that there. But they were the Too Faced Quay collaboration that you could purchase on their website at one point, and they're still like my favorite things ever. I want to get more Quay because I really like how they look, but they're kind of expensive, so I haven't. My next favorite, which actually the next two are kind of drink ones, which I love cocktails. I love making cocktails, one of my favorite things to do. It's like if you like cooking, but you're not a chef, you just like cooking and it's fun. That's how I am with cocktails. I am not a mixologist, I am not a bartender. I just have fun playing a mixologist and bartender. So I love doing that. So the next two things have to do with that, although they can totally be made into mocktails if you don't drink. So the first one I got from Oprah's magazine, and I've been doing this like nonstop because it's so good. She didn't recommend this particular one, but basically what you do is you get a box of, I got black cherry limeade. I don't remember what she had said to get. Some kind of lemon or lemonade or whatever. And there are just these like single packets of drink mix. And I'm saying Oprah because that's where I read it. I'm sure this has been around forever, but you basically just mix one of these with 16 ounces of water, pour it into an ice cube tray, and make them into ice cubes. And they are so good. If you like champagne, it's perfect to put those little ice cubes in the champagne, because as it melts into it, it creates like this really cool, almost like a light mimosa. I really love it because I can't have too much sugar because of our diet. So these are amazing. They hardly have any sugar in them. It makes a really good substitution for like orange juice, that kind of thing. And for like mocktails, you can just put them into other juices. That way it doesn't water it down. It just adds like black cherry limeade flavor to the juices that you put these ice cubes in. I think her Oprah's recipe was like grinding them up into a slushy, but I don't have a blender good enough for that. So I just put them in other stuff. And the next thing I don't actually have on me right now, but I will explain it to you and attach a picture. It is watermelon in drinks. Oh my gosh, it is literally the best thing ever. Maybe it's because I'm always dehydrated here in Arizona, but they are so good. What I love to do is take watermelon, put it in a blender. My blender can handle watermelon. really soft. The juice, strain it until you have just the juice from it, the liquid. Use that, lime, and vodka, and oh, it is the best thing ever. So, so good. And better if with fresh squeezed lime. What's also good if you don't drink alcohol, I actually bought this the other day. I forget who it's by. It's the people that make orange juice. They have this watermelon juice in the store. It's sweetened with a couple other juices, but it is so tasty and so refreshing. And if you really kind of want a sweet pick-me-up kind of drink, the best thing ever. It's really hydrating. I just love watermelon. If you don't like watermelon, you probably won't really find those too helpful, but if you do, oh my gosh, you need to try that. The last two things are hair products. This is the Fakai, I think. I'm not sure how you pronounce that. The Soleil, oh my goodness, Soleil, I think it's called. I don't think you pronounce that. Second L. Hair mist. It's an invisible sun filter and you put it on before you go outside in the sun. It's supposed to be like a protectant. I'm always out in the sun, so I really like using this stuff and it smells so good. And I swear, I feel my hair is softer from using it. So, huge fan of that. The last thing, I did an Instagram video on this if you haven't seen, the Macadamia Professional Anti-Humidity Finishing Spray. This I really like because it actually does protect your hair from getting crazy in the heat. And like I said, I'm always in the heat. So, this is really nice and it smells really good too. I like this stuff too because it's not super sugary smelling. I don't wear perfume outside because I'm scared that the bees are gonna come at me. So, I really do like this so then they don't come after me. Fingers crossed. I haven't yet. Those are my summer favorites right now. Summer's only like, what, halfway through? My summer goes until September. It's like the end of August is still my summer. I don't know, school, I can make it go longer. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Let me know some of your summer favorites because I totally want to try new things. And especially if you have anything that might be good in Vegas, I'm gonna be buying a couple other things and doing like a Vegas essentials video. So definitely let me know. I can go pick them up before I go. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.